Hi, and welcome to this demonstration of modeling using MPFB2. As you may have seen, MPFB2 has been progressing steadily, although occasionally also somewhat slowly. At this point, most functionality is now implemented insofar that it is there and mostly works. MPFB2 can now be used to quickly model and rig a basic character completely in Blender. It is, however, somewhat rough around the edges here and there. In this video, I will be running a modeling session at triple speed. The idea is to give you a rough estimate of what can be expected from MPFB2 at this point. If you're interested in giving MPFB a test run, you can simply download it from the link which should be available in the description of the video. Note that you will most likely also want to download at least the Make Human System asset pack and probably some other asset packs in order to get full use of the capabilities. If you have any questions about MPFB or Make Human, please post them on the forums. Anyway, I'll just let the video play until the end here, so thank you for watching and happy modeling. We'll be right back.